Atlanta's number one hip-hop station and home for the Ricky Smiley Morning Show, Hot 107.9. Miss Shanika right here. And I have some wonderful people in the studio. Dr. Sabi's family, his grandson, Isaiah Bowman, and Kelly Bowman, his daughter. And, boy, they have blessed our format today. I said they were in the studio. The phone lines lit all the way up because people want to know a natural, you know, way of living without taking all these synthetic vitamins and things that we don't even know the origin of them, and they want to live this plant-based life. So that's going on. It's trending in our culture. And I know you guys are doing a huge pop-up shop here in the ATL. That's why you're in Atlanta.
Yes.
And where is this pop-up shop going to be, and how does that go down?
Well, funny enough, our store is open here.
Oh.
Sabi's Daughters is open.
Okay.
And it's a collaboration, of course, me and my nephew, Sabi's Daughters, and Dietary Resolutions. And we're at 675 Metropolitan Parkway, Atlanta, Georgia. And it's Suite 4012. Come on by. It's a beautiful place. A lot of clients don't know we're there, but we try to keep it a little secret just to make sure we're getting everything right and prepared, right, Azale?
Yes.
All right. And so where is the pop-up location? That is going
that
to
is,
be the location?
Uh-huh. I'm there.
That's dope.
Yeah. I popped up, you know.
It was only you that popped up. The location is still there.
Yeah, no, the location is there. My auntie's there every day. I had to pop in this weekend. Atlanta, you know, been wanting me to come. And I heard I was coming on Miss Shanika's show, so I had to hurry up and make sure I get here.
That's true.
Because I had got in trouble. Uh-huh. So, Atlanta, we here. I'm here till Saturday. Let's get healthy.
So they come by, you know, if they're feeling an ailment or they have questions, you're actually there to consult them.
Yes, I'm there to consult them. We having consultations. Let's talk health. Ladies, gentlemen, any illnesses, if you want to lose weight, high blood pressure, high cholesterol. Fellas, if you're impotent, let's get healthy. You know, we here to serve you guys. Ladies, Sabi's Daughters, she's here. Any questions, any answers, Queen of Health is right here.
That's right.
Let's get healthy.
And if you are out of town and they want to get the products, how could they do so?
If you're out of town and you want to purchase our products, you can go to @sabiesdaughters.com and purchase the products on her site. Or you could go on my website as well, dietaryresolutions.com, and purchase products on my site.
All right. Well, thank you guys so much. I appreciate you for coming through.
Thank you.
And, you know, I'm going to stop by and see what's going on because I'm a little nosy. But, you know, there's just so many different diseases going on. We don't know who to trust. And, you know, a lot of us don't like to go to the doctor. So if there could be a way that we could see people that look like us, that we could talk to, that we feel like we trust, I mean, why not? Why not stop by and show love to our people? Because they are definitely trying to spread love to our community, all right? You guys keep it locked in right here. It's Atlanta's number one hip-hop station. It's Hot 107.9. And there's Eva.